How to change the batteries on an Xbox 360 controller. See the back here, you got this little tab here. Just push down and pull out. That reveals the batteries. Just take them out. Get some new batteries. So the way you put them in, you can see the positive side up on this one, as so. Negative side on this one. That's it. Reinstall. That side up. Some of them will have a battery pack instead. If this fails to charge anymore, you may need to replace it, but same thing, just push the top in, refits, and you're done.